Suffolk Police were investigating a gas station robbery. Happened around 3:30 this morning at the BP next to the Huddle House on Route 460. Detectives say a man came in with a shotgun and demanded money. He ran out with cash. No one was hurt. If you recognize the suspect you see here, call the crime line.